Hello, Internet. So yeah, Tekken here with the chatting with Tekken for June 2013. My video is a few days late. I usually try to have it like the first day of the month, whatever. Like as long as it's in the first week, no big deal. There's like the weekend, so it's kind of hard for me to do that when I'm working, but whatever. So this part of the video, I talk about what channel or what videos I'm working on and any like changes to the channel. So like the last couple of months, I've been saying, you know, I've kind of slowed down, and I'm only like working on like one video thing at a time, so I'm still doing like the 1 week a plus. And then I'm getting some new video capture equipment to see if I can do something new. It's going to be a surprise. I'm not going to blow or spill the beans here, but I will be having some other stuff I'm working on that also ties into the mystery game that I was talking about. I've been playing for a future upload for the playthrough in one of my 1 week a plus videos. So if you saw that, and I was like, oh, I'm working on this secret game project. So yeah, there's that. And then like with the news we have now of like PS4 and Xbox One percent. Basically, so what happened, it seems, is like so basically, if you want to have video capture, you can do that, but it's only on like Xbox One and PS4 games going forward. So it's like all the backwards or the previous generations of consoles games. If you have those consoles, you can still like do the old school way like I do now for like video capture, but it won't be in the machine that you get. So you're basically, you'll be able to like make videos and stuff, but it won't be of like anything that's before that time in the console lifecycle, at least until those games are up on the store, if they even come to the store. So you know, and like if you own them, like who wants to buy them a second time? So I'm hoping that'll give me like a leg up in my future endeavors of like videos that I'm making, of like people are like doing stuff that's like all new and shiny, but you know, I'm ticking here with like all these like this back catalog of all these old games. I can just play through them since I have like a ton of, like my backlog is so ridiculous, so I can just play through my backlog, put it on YouTube, and be like, alright dudes, let's go on this adventure of games in my backlog and stuff. I also forgot to mention that the video for this week's game, or I'm sorry, the game in this week's chatting with Tekken in the background gameplay is going to be Gran Turismo 5, because Gran Turismo 6 just got announced and I'm super pumped for it, so yeah. Okay, I'm just going to apologize because I just noticed that my mic is picking up every time I say like a certain word, and it like it does that thing on the mic that it pops, so sorry about that. But yeah, videos I'm working on, so still the 1 week of plus, and then like the two secret projects that will be revealed whenever I get my new gaming equipment and to do that and test it out and see if it works. Not gonna give any hints about what it is, so you know, look forward to that. Let's see, I finished the Rebel Strike playthrough, Rogue Squadron 3, so yeah for that. I'm currently playing Battle for Naboo, but I'm only past the first stage, so it'll be a while before I get that uploaded. And that's a pretty long game. I loaded it up, and I was like, wow, there's actually quite a few stages in this game. And so yeah, that'll be happening whenever it's done. And then the comic book review videos. I kind of want to go back and do those. Like, I kind of miss doing them. Like, doing the whole like monthly, you know, recap of what happened in the series. I don't know. It doesn't really work when comics come out every week and I want to talk about them. And my only outlet now is like this podcast I do every week, and it's just not enough. I want to like talk about them as soon as I read them. So I think I'll go back to doing that. And I'm watching like these other channels that do comic book reviews. I think I could like get better at it, so I'll try to do that. Just like add it to my, or another feather in my cap on my channel of what I do. Oh, speaking of channel and like changes, like the new YouTube layout is coming, so I'm gonna have to like change my layout to something, to a banner or whatever. So that's gonna happen. And I don't know how to like do any image editing, so it'll probably be a while before I get like some image up that's all like, oh man, check out this. My channel, this thingy, and I'm gonna try to work on my trailer this week and get one of those rolled out, just like the version 1 trailer, and then like upgrade it later on after I've had that one. Cause the one I'm gonna put is just like a placeholder until I get like a really good trailer but it'll probably be a while before I get a really good trailer anyway, because I'm not the most awesome video editor if you watch my channel, because, you know, when have I ever edited a video? It's like all raw gameplay, so yeah, that's my style. What can I say? So yeah, that's that. I'm trying to think if there's anything else I'm working on for my channel besides the Mystery Let's Plays, the 1 week of plus, and the changing it for the new setup, but I don't think there's anything else. Oh, the comic book review thing, but yeah, we'll see. I think I will go back and do those. But yeah, that's it for part one of Chan with Tekken for this week, and I'll be back after this with what I've been reading in the weekly pull list for the month of last month. So yeah. Come back after this with part two. Thanks for watching.